Hey guys, how's it going? I get asked a lot about what this thing is around my guitar neck, and I thought I'd talk about that today. This is actually a FretWrap made by Gruv Gear. It's used to mute and kill overtones. You might say it's a glorified sock or scrunchie. It works better than a sock or a scrunchie because you can loosen or tighten it according to your liking. I've had mine for about 2 years, and before that, I used a sock. Now, overtones happen naturally at the nut. It's this kind of sound right here. Now I'm going to show you a mixed comparison of before and after the FretWrap. But just listen for after I pick. You might need headphones or good monitors to hear the difference. Another good use for these things is to slide it over the nut, and then you can use this for muting techniques. It just cleans up the notes a little bit. It's not cheating, it's just another tool that you can use to help you in your guitar playing. I tend to use it like this when I'm recording background leads, like split chords, or tapping. Now, I'm primarily a rhythm guitarist, so I tend to keep it behind the neck. When I bought them, I got the 3-pack. It comes in the small, medium, and large. The small I keep on my 6-string guitar. The medium I keep on my bass string guitar, which is a 5-string bass. And then, this is the large one, and I keep this on my 8-string. And if I ever need to switch it up to like my acoustic guitar, then I'll put that 6-string version, the small one, on it. Now, they have all kinds of styles, all kinds of colors, but I like this because it blends right in with my guitar. And so you ought to check them out and see if they're right for you. You might like them. I think they're pretty cool. I'll leave the link in the description below. So how many of you have one of these Gruv FretWraps? Comment below and tell me what you think about them. I'd love to hear your thoughts. And hit like if you enjoyed this video. And to all of my subscribers, thank you so much for coming back every single week. To those of you who don't know, I'm most active on Instagram, and I post a lot of behind the scenes on my projects that I'm working on, and even early sneak peeks to these YouTube videos. You can know before anyone else what's coming. So if that interests you, feel free to follow me at Brandon D. Birch. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great weekend. So do you have a Gruv fruit? Do you have a Gruv fruit wrap? Gruv fret wrap. So how many of you have one of these Gruv fruit wraps? It's not a fruit wrap, my gosh. Are you hungry?